Creating and raising a child is like planting a tree. To be given their best chance, they must be shielded from harm and nurtured with love and attention so their roots can take hold. When parents separate from one another, they often forget the messages they give to their child. The rejection and hate toward one parent can leave the child questioning themselves. They are left broken and often feel as though there must be something wrong with them since they make up part of that unlovable parent. If you poison half the roots of a tree, the tree will wither. It will not be able to reach the sky.
People run in circles, it's a very, very You have asked me to choose. You have broken my heart, but it is you who must make a choice. Even though you may not love each other, you must love all of me. I will not be able to grow strong without all of my roots.